Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how I made this nameplate for the man who was celebrating his 60th birthday. Using the same idea, you can create various signs for the traffic themed cakes. I like to start from arranging my idea on the mat to see how much space I will need for actual cake topper. That's to give me a rough idea of how my letters will be spread on the cake topper and how everything else would look on it. My cake topper is going to be made out of two colors of fondant. First, I rolled out the top layer of fondant really thin, and then I placed my numbers on top of it and I gently pushed them in. The other way, if you don't have these sets of numbers and letters, you can use the regular letter cutters or number cutters and just cut your numbers or letters from fondant. And then using a little bit of water, you can glue them on the place where you need them to go. Now I rolled out the second layer of fondant, which is red in my case, and I placed the white fondant on top of it with a little bit of water in between. And all that is left to do is paint in the number imprints in the color of my choice, which is black. Next, I rolled out the gray piece of fondant to the width I need, and then I place my letter imprints on top, arranging them the way I need them to be. I'm happy with their placement. I push the letters in and they are leaving this nice imprint. There are many brands that you can use for this. I'm using SweetStamp. Once I'm happy with all my letters being pushed in, next, I'm going to cut around my name plaque, and this is going to be the final looks of it. You can leave it to look it like that, or you can add more texture with any tools you have. I decided I'm going to spray it with luster dust. I decided to use two colors of luster dust to create an even color pattern on my topper. Once my luster dust got dry, I placed a number cake topper on top of my plaque with a little bit of water. And here is the name plaque ready with the custom cake topper. Thank you for watching and subscribing to my channel.